Starting it?
Yeah, I started mine.
Here we go. Hey,
What's
going on, you guys? Shotgun Blast Gaming here. We're back with another video, and we'll be streaming with Sidiri 17th, and we're gonna be completing the following, hopefully, this stream.
What's up? I gotta put my phone
down. Guessing now we're gonna have to. I think we still have to do side missions though, bro.
Because
we haven't fully gained enough trust yet, I think.
We're
getting closer to getting full shot.
Let's just say we're not streaming at like 1 o'clock. We're not streaming at like 10 o'clock and we don't have like a couple hours. This is one in the afternoon.
Yes.
So, we have all day. We have all day, so.
Lived in town, a bit eccentric, but everyone
thumbnails
liked
on.
Especially when he got drunk. Well, he had a huge collection of weapons, famous for it. And he was a good shot with his precious revolvers. But then...
Revolver.
Older, he got paranoid that
you might
want to
do this, Sam.
There
might be some stuff in this.
And the rumor is, when he died, his house turned up completely empty. No weapons anywhere.
Okay, but how does this saber fit into the picture?
Adam was crafty. Years ago, he got hold of my grandfather's saber, and nothing I could do would persuade him to give it back. I just hope if he hid his other weapons, that saber is among them.
Oh. Go do this. You might actually find some good stuff.
Put on the thumbnail. Hold up.
Well, let's go to bed first, bro, so we don't have to deal with night crawlers. I call them night crawlers because I don't know what they call them for real.
My thumbnail on? I think it is. What's up, Vex? What's up?
Dude, Vex is a G, bro. Are we already subbed to him? If he comes by my stream, I'll sub to him.
I don't think he makes videos. But, alright, let's go. No, we need to go to our cars.
Bro, if you want something that's not too loud and it's like a gun. Use this thing. It's not too loud, and it's like a gun. Jaden wants us to join the party. What do you want to do, bro?
Oh, no.
Jaden, we're just gonna, like, get this done. Guy's house, by the way.
I don't know. Want to take a look on the map? Before we...
Yeah, I'll take a look.
Alright. It's like in this, like a city area. Which way should we go?
He's got revolvers,
thanks
bro.
For hitting me, asshole.
Sorry.
Swear you're a shitty revolver. Driver.
Bro, maybe this is why I failed driver test. Oh god, you know why I failed it?
Alright, was Jaden in your stream?
Yeah.
He didn't even go to mine. Oh no, never mind. Alright, we will. Let's enjoying it. Connor disliked it already, I could tell. I remember that. I'm not even going the right way, bro. Which way are we supposed to be going?
Where I think.
I'm so low on gas.
I think an asthma could give you.
Tell Connor to like this stream while I'm not fucking joining. I don't think we're even close, are we? No, it's in this city.
Yeah, right down the road.
I don't have any ammo for my shotgun.
Yeah, do I? Look at how deadly the bow is. Never mind, it's not that deadly.
How did
you get up there?
Climbed up.
Dude, I'd be scared for my life if I did this in real life. Cause one little wrong move and you could die.
Yep.
Or you could break a limb.
How do we get in?
Might be a back entrance. I think we're at the back.
What's up, Tappin?
Red doors are locked. Could be an underground entrance. I'll take a look.
How you been? I'm doing good, bro. I'm just not sure what to fucking do right here. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm gonna go up here and see if there's anything up here. Maybe we have to get up on the rooftop?
I already checked the roof, I'm pretty sure. I'm just not sure what to fucking do.
Is it up here? Doors are locked.
There's lock picking. There's a chimney. Do we squeeze down the chimney? No. Does anyone know what to do here? I'm so lost.
Hold on.
Hey,
wait, hold on, Cam. Over here.
God. What's up? What happened? Oh, we're dumb.
Yep, we always miss tiny little details.
We should unlock this door.
Tiny little detail can lead you to a big objective.
Alright, we have that unlocked for later. We got some cars. There's nothing in this room. There's nothing in here. This wasn't very helpful. I don't know how we got. This door's locked. So maybe there's a. I'm sure my stream can hear me. Hold on. Alright, I'm good. What do we do, bro? I'm so lost.
I'm looking around right now. Take a look around the sides, make sure we didn't miss anything.
I just... Oh, okay. You find anything?
Nothing yet. Well, this door is locked. I went up there, there's nothing up there. Oh, it must be yours.
Just doing lockpicks right now.
That chimney is not gonna work. Maybe? Hold on.
What?
Maybe there's like a key we have to find.
I just watched a zombie commit suicide, bro. No, he's still alive.
Maybe there's like a key over here? Like, I'm...
You know what? If anyone knows what to do, let us know.
This was the one mission I remember I could never really get past. I forgot exactly how to do it. But there might be some guns in it, and that's why I want to get it done.
Bro, look it up, bro.
Might be some kind of legendary weapon.
Bro, you might want to look
bro,
it
I
up.
I'm not trying to get copyright.
No, you could just mute your mic, Shayna.
Wait, there's a hole in a window. I don't know if that means anything.
Where?
Right here.
Huh?
We can't open
oh,
it.
No. Oh, no.
I'm just gonna keep going around the side of the house and see if I can find anything.
Yeah, we're stuck on this part.
Might be, like, even though we're stuck on it, that might be a worthwhile thing, is what I'm trying to say.
Yo, Jaden, can you hear Logan on the stream?
All the windows seem to be sealed.
I tried to shoot a door knob, bro. Can you hear Logan, like, when I'm talking? Like, can you hear him in the background? Have you heard his gay voice?
Hey. Hey.
Ugh. Yeah, alright, thanks. Found some alcohol and some chemicals. I've kind of drink that because you just like my stream. Bro, we're so lost. We've been streaming for how long? We've been streaming for 17 minutes. 17 minutes and we haven't.
I'm gonna go do something.
Go look it up. Fuck you. Alright, bro, he's looking it up. Let me pin that comment. There's a hatch under the basement. Under the basement? Is this the basement? This is. Sup, Spider? Is this the basement, right? Open it? Oh my god! Logan, I got it! Thank you, Spiders. Oh my god. I got it, bro. Thank you.
You got it?
Yeah, this guy in my chat helped me. Oh my god. Thank god. Holy crap, bro. Yeah, there's a hatch right here.
We are idiots!
Oh my god.
We are so dumb.
Oh my.
We are so dumb.
My god. Thank you, Spider, bro. I'll check out your channel after this stream, bro. Just unsubscribe after, bro. Thank you so much. I was stuck
he
on it for a
minute.
We were stuck for a minute. Alright, let's go. Where do we go from here? Who's this guy? Died here. Poor fuck.
Hole in the wall.
Hole in the wall. Oh yeah. Dear thief, I don't know who you are, but know that I'm happy you found this letter. I know why you're here, and you're about my weapons, right? It's always about my weapons. I knew I wouldn't be able to take my precious beauties to the other side, but it was a shame just to leave them. So while you're back, I began a special project. Did you search for the hidden treasure? No. Blah, blah, blah. Have fun. So what do we do now?
Lockpick.
Okay. I have one lockpick, so I don't break it. Got it. What the fuck? Why? Where's my... I think it's up here, bro. Alright. Search the apartment for clues. What the hell was that noise?
I think I'm starting to remember this mission. I think we're going to have to kill something in here.
What's in here?
Wishing well inside a cave that's hidden in plain sight. Well, that's clear as mud. Okay, so I need a place to watch the sea from way up high. The lighthouse?
Another clue. Family camp picture, but a disaster stuck in the middle of the night. Small rock strewn island as the camp is discovered. So a small rock or something. I can't believe it took us that long. Anything else? Found another reference to the lighthouse from first built in 1347. But it collapsed in the 1462 before
being
rebuilt.
Guess I have to head into the cemetery at night. Great. Seems like I've seen a hill rising from the water before.
Want to do that? The thrill of it. Want me to track it?
You're a revolver in the night.
You good? What are you choking on?
Yeah, I'm chronically ill. No.
Air. Did you say you're chronically ill?
No,
alright, let's track that. Alright. Find a hidden cave under the lighthouse. Alright. Yeah, thanks again, Spider. Bro, he came in the stream at the perfect time, though.
He came in the clutch.
that was so, so clutch. Where's our cars? We're not gonna... Oh, wait. Is it close? Yeah, we might have to get our cars. It's kind of far.
Get in the freaking cave.
There. We're getting close to we're a believer. We're getting close. I almost just died. Oh, flip. Oh. That dude that throws rocks are here. You know, big stones. I'm coming. I gotta fill up my car with gas. I think I have some. Alright, I'm good. Yo, calm down, chief. Go. That didn't help my car.
Toga, it's Crane.
Crane!
Let me try to clear this place out.
I get them, Crane! Right man in the right place.
In his natural environment.
Crane, what's taking you so long?
Yes, isn't killing your specialty?
Let's not distract him or he'll shoot himself in the foot.
Yes, right. Focus, Crane! For the win!
Why does that happen every time?
Crane? Crane, we have something that will inspire you.
Fire it up, Tonga!
You wanna ditch the cars here or what? We can keep going a little further. Where are you going? Where the fuck are you going? There's a cave. How the fuck are we gonna get down there without dying? That didn't help. I'm just gonna go down very slow. I fell down, bro. Fuck. Grab on. Shit. Is that it? I found it, bro. What the fuck? There's a box just in the middle. I think those are booby traps. I told you those are traps. Goodness gracious.
Good content for the stream.
Bro, I swear you're so dumb, bro. Oh. I got a revolver. Wait a minute. Did you get it too? Bro, would you stop blowing shit up?
Nope, I didn't get the revolver, unfortunately.
I have it. You want it?
No, it's yours.
Alright.
You want it fair and square?
Oh, it doesn't hurt you? The booby traps don't hurt you? They hurt you. That's sick, yeah. It does look pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Holy shit, is this water cold or what? Where are we supposed to go?
The tape snapped.
Are you going the right way?
I'm supposed to repair the cassette player. I have more important things to take care of than cassette player maintenance, Torga.
Well, that's it for the soundtrack.
Bro, I'm so lost.
Yeah, let's go back out the way we came in, I think.
Okay. Oh yeah, it says secure the bridge area. We're dumb.
Girl, I'm a sure lie.
Bro, I want to hear this gun, bro. You want me to shoot it?
Yeah, if you want.
Are you ready?
Oh, that sounds sick.
What?
something.
Do you want it? I'll give it to you.
No. I think there's more than one revolver, too.
You get the next gun, no matter what. Unless you want the revolver, and I'll take that gun. I don't give a shit, but...
No, there might be, like, six revolvers, and there might be, like, a couple of machetes. Maybe we get the loot. I'm not sure.
Alright.
Well, we probably have more weapons to get, so... It might be, like, Resident Evil, when you know they have the treasure boxes. It might be like that.
How long have we been streaming for? 30 minutes. This will feel like 30 minutes. Hold on, we have to go back up top. We have to go up top or below? I'm so lost. Oh, I see the bridge. Is that the bridge over there?
Yeah, we're trying to not.
I don't know, but maybe when we, why can't I jump up here? Maybe when we, finally finish the 100% store, maybe we'll do a side mission stream.
Probably, yeah. Come on. No, no, what the? Why won't you take, you won't pick up the spot? I think I can't climb, what the fuck? My game glitch.
You're a Shana not.
Let me climb.
No shit. You gotta fucking...
Why? What?
Some rocks you can't climb on, stupid.
Just fast travel me up there. I don't want to
climb. I don't know. I'm not fucking up there. I'm stuck too. I can't climb up either.
Retarded. Alright. Bitch.
Do we have to go back up top? Do you know?
I have no idea.
It's just straight ahead. It's pretty far. I mean, we gotta get to our cars, so...
I found another way around.
Well... You gotta fast travel me up there, Chief. I'm stuck. Alright.
This game is kind of a strain of thought. I thought my game was glitched for a minute.
No, it's just some rocks you can't climb on, which is fair, because some rocks could be, like, slippery or something.
Rocks suck.
Bro, I say once we complete Dying Light, I say we either do GTA heists and maybe if we want to stream some Siege later.
Could do that too.
Cause Siege is always a fun game to play. Some Kaz.
If we get some raging commentary, it'll be even more fun here.
I say we stream Siege later, like later tonight.
Think about it, if we get a video of Jaden raging, you know how much shoot they probably get?
Yeah.
Just Jaden screaming into his mic.
Alright. Let's fast travel. Let's sleep and then go. Yeah, you get what I'm saying.
Oh, now it's night time.
And I'll go back to sleep.
I downloaded a lot of games last night.
Okay. It's morning time, right? My crane goes on sleep. We can do the boss fight with teammates, right?
Nope.
You can't?
They don't run while you're on this game.
Is it, you
the
said
boss fight's the most difficult fight ever.
Are we close to it?
Yeah, we gotta become like a... We gotta become a certain level. Then we'll get up, like... We have to get like a certain level. But once we get it though, oh... You're gonna be like, oh god, I hate my life.
How long did it take you to complete?
It could take up to an hour. No, this is what happens. I'll tell you. Give you a little bit of a thing for it. So, you get stripped of your weapons. You're not allowed to use your weapons. And what happens when you get stripped of your weapons, they can't use shit. Yeah. Hold on, we're gonna kill these bandits, but... What?
I'm dead.
Did you die?
I stepped on a trip mine or something.
Shane or not?
Yeah, I must have stepped on a trip mine.
Oh god, they're tossing frag grenades everywhere. No. Alright, I'm just gonna die.
Where are they?
They're all on the bridge. Trust me though, when you get to the boss fight, Cam, you are gonna be screaming your head off. It is, I hate it so much. That's why when I get it, you're probably gonna hear me scream a lot. It is one of the worst.
I fell in the water, bro. They, like, a trip mine knocked me off. I'm just gonna drown myself.
Yeah, they're up here.
I'm just gonna drown myself. I'm just drowning myself. There's really no point. Tough, yeah, for real. It is tough.
Stuck we just, in the dock. Oh god. I just died. Annoying. We need more health, bro. Our health is too low.
How the fuck am I not dead yet? How can someone hold their breath for this long? God.
I think I spawned far away. Spawns in this game are just awful. Hey, what's up, Vex? I'm gonna subscribe to you, bro.
Am I dead yet?
Yeah. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, Vex, I'll subscribe to you in a little bit. I legit just got shot out of blank nowhere. Out of nowhere. Alright, bro. Well, Cam, I killed the guy.
Is it done? Oh my god.
No, I think there's still more.
How fucking many? I have 175 health. And I'm dying like it's nothing.
I'm just gonna take all these police rifles and stuff and just sell them.
I'll be on later. I'm running around. All right, bro. What? There's Jaden. We might be on this for a while, so I don't know.
Bro, we might be able to make a fortune off these police rifles, to be honest.
Is everyone dead?
No, there's still one. There's still a few more. Clear them out.
I'm gonna secure it. How do I secure it?
There's still a few.
How do I secure?
Oh, one guy blew himself up. What an idiot!
How do you secure? Oh,
right,
I'm retarded.
Clear. You can come out.
We're in one of these carriages. Don't shoot.
Knock three times and we'll let you in.
Tolga, are you crazy?
Oh my god, is it these guys?
Tolga.
That's not the proper knock.
Yeah, I brought my inventory full of military rifles.
Let him in, Fatin. It's him. You were right.
Look at the way Crane says it. Fucker.
What are you guys doing in here?
A secret project.
Don't talk about it, Fatin. You know people like him just repeat everything they hear.
But he might be useful later.
Then we'll tell him when he becomes useful.
Maybe we should let him stay here. Proximity to us can only raise his intelligence.
Now, your generosity is overwhelming, but I believe you promised me something earlier.
You're underestimating us, Crane. We did it remotely just a moment ago.
Now, this device will react to anything that's cheap. And when something's cheap...
Then usually, it's pretty valuable. Unless it's your neighbor's dog.
Now, let's get down to business, Tolga. Time to start the project. We'll be in touch, Craig. Take care.
They came all the way from Paran, too.
What am I doing?
Oh. I got military. Oh, I opened this for us.
Hunting shotgun.
Don't mind if I do.
You got it too, right?
Papa. Wait, I got a six shooter too? I'm a re. I'm an idiot.
I'm an idiot head.
I'm an idiot head.
I'm gonna try the hunting shotgun. Okay, well that's pretty snazzy.
Look at this thing, yo.
Oh, this thing, it looks kind of weird.
Dude, I got one. Look, I got one.
Look at the hunting shotgun, it looks kind of weird. Hogan just had a... Look at the hunting shotgun, it looks kind of kooky. It's kind of a kooky schnicket.
Oh my god, look, it's a kooky schnicket.
Doesn't it look kind of weird?
Oh, it does. Wait, bro, we didn't loot the entirety of Adam's apartment, bro.
Yeah, we did.
No, we didn't.
We gotta go back.
Yeah, we missed a lot. More weapons. Hold on. We don't have to do that one. We can actually just use good.
What do you want to do?
Yeah, let's go do that, why not?
Alright.
So we can get some cool weapons. I didn't even know I had a six shooter in my inventory. Dude, I bet that poor guy for dead.
How slow are you going?
No, I just didn't know where we were going. Like, I don't remember where Adam's house is. I'm that much of a riri.
I think I'm going the right way.
My car is not running that fast anymore. I think it needs to get leveled up.
Alright, I'm back in that city. Try out the shotgun.
Cam, we got a problem. I got my car stuck.
Well, I'm about to enter the apartment in a second. So.
Never mind.
Oh my god. The shotgun sounds beautiful, bro. Looks weird, but it sounds amazing. Try this six shootout. Bro, I'm being chased by like 40 fucking U.S. Army veterans.
If I could somehow run faster and not be slow, then I would get there.
The fucking sprinters are so annoying, and I'm dead, bro.
Coming. Magnum, so good.
All right, close the door. Oh, there's a way to get in easily, so.
Oh god.
Shut the door. At least keep some of them out.
They're not gonna come back that way anyway.
And why do I turn black and... Why does this screen look weird in here, bro? You
can probably make it look cooler. Oh! Someone left the door open.
Told you to shut it.
Oh, this door over here.
Oh. Close that bitch. Okay. What the fuck? Is there a door?
Go to the door?
How the fuck is there a zombie in here?
I think we searched everything here. Unless there's something over here.
I found something. One of the men, the local public house, I believe he was a relative to a certain Tom, has agreed to carry out my graveyard related exploration for me. At a steep price, of course. Okay. There's that. Another one. Dear sir or madam.
Not helpful.
It would go away if we searched all of them, so I'm assuming there's still more, you know?
Yeah.
Still more? What the fuck? Oh. A thrill of a chase, a Rocky. You want me to start that? I just tracked it.
Let's check for more truth. More clues, I mean.
Okay. Oh, I just opened the door. I just unlocked the door.
Not much of a hint. Not what I'm looking for.
Find anything?
Nothing. We'll just go do the thrill, I guess, since there's nothing really here. We've searched almost every little bit of it, right?
Maybe, maybe not, I'm not sure.
Upstairs.
We find everything? Like, obviously we... Oh, yeah. Wishing well. Nothing about wishing well. I guess that wasn't it. The thrill of a chase. Wishing well. Guess I'll check that. Oh, never mind. There's stuff on the floor. You missed a lot on the floor. Right here. Oh. I think we did it. We found it all.
I think we found everything. Yeah. Alright, let's go do one by one now.
Let's do 6 feet under. I want to do that. Find Tom's tomb, so...
Alright, open up the door. Run,
where'd,
run,
where'd
run.
You go? I didn't... Where'd you go?
Oh, over here. We'll be under.
Okay. Are we close? Come on, are we close? Check the map.
Yeah, we know that. We're
nowhere near.
We're nowhere
near? Yeah.
Okay, I'm a Riri then.
I'm gonna go back to my car.
Can I ride with you since my car got fucked?
If I can get back up there, yeah.
Dude, this six shooter is so good, dude. Dude, Jaden's missing out on so much, though. He doesn't play with us.
Hmm.
won't spoil it for you, but there's going to be a certain mission where we're going to get a lot of cool things that you're probably not going to want to sell. Well, these things we got right in our hands right now, I don't want to sell. But there's like two kind of police rifles and like a military rifle you probably won't want to sell. I'm not going to sell them.
Bro, but like, how close are we to done?
We take a look. 82%. We still got a little bit. Well, we're like 20%. Almost done.
Alright, which way is the fastest? Can you check?
We just take the road and then we take a right.
Alright.
Be careful though, because these roads are bad. Dude, this thing only holds 6 out of 8. Our other shotgun holds 8.
What the fuck is behind us?
That's a bolter. Hold on, he's shooting after us. I'm gonna kill him.
Don't we need to get his lungs right?
Yep, I took the bolter deliver. Took the liver.
Alright.
Damn, this thing sounds sick actually. I like the cockback. Or the cockback.
How close are we now? Okay, just keep going. This road.
Hey, Crane! Are you there?
Well, for sure he's somewhere.
Shut up, Tolga. You'll get him confused.
You guys again. What's up?
We have a new plan. It's brilliant. We're
waiting at the railway tunnel.
Near gate in the wall. Come and find us.
Made about 5 med kits for me and you, bro. Stand still, let me heal you.
Yeah.
Made about 5 of them so we could have in case we go down. Dude, this thing does sound sick though.
This looks really weird.
I like the cock back on it, that's my favorite part about it. Dude, just listen to that.
There's a hive over there, I think.
Oh, that's not good. Dude, I just love it, bro. I'm addicted to it.
RIP. We're looking for Tom's tomb. If we're gonna have the one that's in the middle of nowhere.
Back.
How do you tell which one's his?
Found it.
Where?
Might have found it over here. No, never mind, it's nothing.
What was it? Found something. Never mind, bro. It was nothing.
But did he pull off something?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I think I found it.
Was it the ugliest looking one?
No,
oh, yeah.
I found it.
It's a big sword. Found.
Oh, look at that thing.
This famous saber you can use to show. It's just alive. Give. The saber to Jizir. Did I get it or did you?
I think I got it. Yeah. We can't use it. We have to give it to just Jazeera.
Okay. Let's go back.
Bro, I'm actually really enjoying this now. I'm glad that we searched that apartment.
Yeah.
Good call.
Oh, it's high below. All right.
Oh, be careful it's for those below. Things. You know what they did to us last time. They messed us up, dude.
You want to drive back?
Yeah, I'll drive it back.
All right.
Are these shotguns, though? Oh, I'm in love with them. So we got two shotguns. We have a semi-auto, and we have a...
It says I'm 86% done.
We're getting closer. I got a bolter. Want to go kill it?
No.
Damn, the world's worst driver, so... We'll be dying of like freaking what do I call it?
Hunger.
Not hunger. We'll be dying of like not frostbite. What do you want to call it? Because it'd be like so cold.
I don't know. Shit. Hypothermia or something.
Yeah. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot, man. I'll fill you up with gas when we get up here.
I fucking hate your driving.
I know, the world's worst driver, bro.
I can't stand it anymore. Get out of my car, bro. I've had enough. I'm gonna break it.
I got a present for you, Jazeer.
I can't believe it. You really found it.
Yeah, it took some doing. Hey, listen, if this thing is so important to you, how come you let Adam get his hands on it?
That's a long story, and one that I'm not really proud of. Let's just say that I got careless one day, but now I have it back. Thank you.
Come on, don't leave me hanging like that, Jazeer. What happened?
I would rather not talk about it.
Can't be that bad. What was it, like a dare or something? Oh, was there a woman involved?
A woman. And a chicken.
Chicken?
This was 5 years ago.
A chicken?
Ezgi's mother had been gone for 18 months. And I was getting lonely. And there was a widow here in town. She liked chickens.
Wait, what, like fried?
Oh, I get it.
And Adam had this spectacular rooster and a weakness for cards.
Wait, Jazeera, are you saying you lost your grandfather's sword in a card game over a chicken?
You might remember, boy, that I said I wasn't proud of this.
Well, what happened to the widow?
What do you think happened? Adam had the rooster and won my grandfather's saber. The widow married him.
Level of trust. You are now, whatever. Oh. We're done. We're trusted as much as we can. If you look, go to rank. We're done.
What does this mean?
We're trusted as much as we can. Something. 90% done, bro. Talk to the brothers. We're going to go to Togo.
Oh yeah, the idiotic brothers. Alright, let me give these guys the police rifles.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sell the military one.
I'm gonna sell this. Sell a police. Sell a brick hammer. Sell that.
Dude, I got a decent amount of money for that stuff.
Sell that. I have $13,000. How much do you have?
I have $7,960.
No, I have 16,000. Sell you. Alright, I need to craft some shit. I'm at it. I can craft some. looking for a med kit so I can craft two.
Should we actually go get our cars upgraded? Like, I don't know.
I say yeah. What can we buy from this dude?
Hold on, we have a lever. I think we can bring the dude here.
Yeah. How do we give it to him though? Come in.
Azir, got you a bolter lever.
The hell are you doing? Get away from me with that stink. There's a barrel behind the barn. Go put it there.
We must stink, huh?
Oh, God, the smell.
Oh, he did not like that at all, did he?
Okay, it's in the barrel.
Thank you. And please, if you get more, just leave them in the barrel. That stink is just...
Alright, let's go talk to that idiotic Bledez. Or do you want to go to bed and... Wait, Can we buy any shit off of them, like, for our cars? Nope. I want to get legend level. It's hard to get.
Alright, let's go talk to the brothers.
Look at this. Is everything good?
You're the type of student who will overtake the master, Kyle. There are not many, even among us, who would sacrifice as much as you have. We thank you.
How far are the brothers away? How do I zoom out?
Where? They brothers?
Give back to the tunnel and help Higgsy, whatever her name is. Where the fuck are the brothers? Bro.
I have no idea, bro.
Oh no, we have to continue aiding the sun. What does that mean?
The like the faceless and stuff.
Do you have any gas?
Wait, mark the brothers?
I don't have any gas.
Alright, I'm coming over. Well, I'm actually down to stream Arctic Computer tonight too, bro.
Alright, yeah, we'll get some cash in. I know James will be down for Siege.
Oh, dude, I want to hear JD yell, though. It's funny. I'm gonna get, it's just funny listening to him rage.
See my mom texting me.
Alright, we are full on fuel.
Thank you, bro.
You're welcome, my friend.
Alright, let's go. How far is this shit away? Oh my god, it's a hike. Bro, it's a fucking a hike.
The mother's gonna bless me with what?
And you've earned the right to call yourself faceless. Now, wait for the sign.
Bro, we're about to go on a hike. You ready?
Yes, sir.
This is like going to, this is like going to fucking, what you call it?
Afghanistan!
No. Can't think of the name.
You take the way.
No, you go first. You're good.
The way.
It's like going to, oh, what's it called? You know what I'm thinking about. Come on.
It's like going to,
You know what it's called, bro.
What?
Well, I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
I don't know.
We went there a couple of weeks ago. We hate it.
Oh, extreme!
It's like, yeah, it's like we're going to extreme. It's a hike.
God, I'm an idiot.
Yeah, I'm an idiot, too. I couldn't think of it.
Hey there, big Bolter. Hey there, Bolter. You want to come to my house and get some ice cold popsicle? Sure, but...
Get his chop liver.
Yep, get his chop liver.
Go get the fuck out of here.
god. Oh, hey there, big dude. I died.
How'd you die?
I got raped by that big guy and a bunch of infected.
Alright, well, I'm gonna keep going, alright?
Alright, just fast travel when we're there.
Alright. So we're 90% done. That's not terrible. We'll get it done. I just hit that. I don't know how I did. Sprinters are so annoying.
I hate them too.
Oh.
Bro, when Dying Light 2 comes out, bro, we're gonna be streaming that stuff for days.
Oh, I know, yeah. I'm pre-ordering it soon.
I want to pre-order as soon as I get the money, bro. The
comes out December 7th, and we're in almost June. July, August, a couple, like, 4 months or something. I don't know.
Dude, why do they all come after me? It's like they got some kind of addiction to you. DayZ content though, we're not gonna really know what we're doing, but I mean, it'll be funny still. Bro, if we get Jane to play it though, that is gonna be hilarious.
Yeah. How the hell did these fuckers get so far, so quick?
The car's only going like 2 miles an hour. I got enough fuel, enough everything, it's just going down. There's actually war behind the military outpost.
Is it not obvious?
Now who's getting him confused?
I'll give you a hint. The main boss might have had some connection with the military. Oh, my vehicle is about to go down.
All right, you can fast travel.
And I drove it in the water.
Congratulations! You made it!
I'd wager you've forgotten about our secret project already, yes?
We're just trying to kickstart it.
Your mind won't be able to comprehend the grandeur of its concept.
And the result will give you a heart attack.
Once it's complete, that is. For now, we just need some junk, metal parts, scraps.
And tape.
And nails. Can you remember all that?
You should take notes.
Better yet, use crayons and draw.
Oh, also, take that Geiger counter with you, in case of radiation. Don't thank us.
Radiation? What radiation?
The army could have left some surprises behind. Fatin, tell him.
Relax, Crane. Just listen to the clicks. And come back to us with all that stuff. Got everything. We might have underestimated you.
We certainly didn't overestimate him.
Hey, take a look, guys. It's all there. So what's this secret plan of yours?
Still secret, sorry.
We'll be...
You'll be in touch, Tolga.
I'll be too busy working.
All right, we're gonna give them time. Look at my poor car, bro. Oh, I gotta get new parts, bro. Where to next, bro?
Do you have any steel tubing on you?
Any what?
Any steel tubing?
Bro, I'll take a look.
Oh, I kind of fucked up. Yeah, I fucked up, bro.
Yeah, I got two.
I fucked up. I sold my police rifle. No, I have it.
What
in
is
my,
this?
In my, I got it.
What are you doing?
Give me some steel tubing.
Your vehicle looks weird.
What do you mean?
I don't know. You did some stuff with it. I'll drop you.
Cause I'm trying to get my. All right.
Wait. Eh?
I'm good to go. What do we do now?
Want to go look for those weapons?
Not really.
Want to go to a stop?
We can.
We need to get some parts.
You want to go back to the safe zones?
There's let's go to that green marker I just marked because there's a body shop where I can get my thing. Wait, I actually really even need to go there. Wow, isn't there like a truck on the freeway that we can go to?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go to the truck on the freeway.
God, step on it, bro.
Dude, my vehicle, it won't go fast anymore. Wait, there's a...
I just died.
Someone's getting it. Well. Get rid of them! Help, please! You good over there? Ah, no.
I saved the dude.
I don't know how to thank you. I pray for the God of the Sun to bless you.
We get to that freeway, bro.
I'm gonna find my car. Shit.
Where are we anyway?
I don't know. We're far out. We're really far out.
Oh god.
Crane, this is Fatim.
What? They want us?
Look in the quarantine area. You know what quarantine means?
Don't use such big words, Fatim. Look under the wall, Crane.
And get back here quickly if you want to see something amazing.
What do they need?
Fuel. Do you have any fuel on you? Well, you have 8 out of 12. How many do you have?
8 out of 12.
Okay, so we both...
Go check the cars over here. There might be a lot of fuel over here. Yeah. Man, sheesh, a lot of things over here.
Oh, oh no, I'm dead. Oh shit! Alright, I gotta run. I'm gonna go back there. I'm gonna fast travel you there. What the fuck is going on in there? How do I give him parts? Oh, he's on top. Oh. How do we give him the fuel, bro? Is he on the other side, maybe?
Vehicle so slow.
Bro, I'm so lost. That's telling me to go down. Oh, you can do it, but I can't.
Splendid.
Yeah, I'm thrilled to help, as usual. So now what?
Now you let us work.
In peace. Shoo.
But don't let shiny objects distract you too much. We may need you again.
What do you want to do now?
Like I said, I need parts badly.
So where is that freeway?
The, you know, the big old thing with the market.
Yeah, market, please.
The thing with the truck on it.
Did you mark it?
Yep.
I don't see it. Oh, I see. Okay. What are you doing? Are you gonna ride with me?
Yeah, I'm riding with you. My vehicle is absolutely gone.
Ride's not too fast, but we'll get there. I'm gonna go this way. This is the way we came, right?
I think so, yeah.
No, I'm not doing it.
We hereby officially invite you
to experience our secret project firsthand.
But only if you get here fast.
And bring us the fuel line from this airplane. It's imperative.
Without it, the project's not happening. But hurry.
We won't wait forever.
Oh, we're waiting. You're waiting forever, my friend. Fuck. Get him off! Get him off!
Oh, I'm such a bad shot.
That's a ramp, okay. Something glitched under our car, I think.
Oh!
Am I going the right way? I wonder if I know where I am now.
I'm just trying to do this with just me and, like...
What?
Some other time.
What?
Someone was asking if they could join us.
Alright.
Shouldn't be too far now, Cam.
Huh?
Shouldn't be that far now.
I'm gonna buy some. I can buy a level 5 engine if I want. Alright, so what do I need for this? I need screws. I need. Screws, steel tubing, lubricants, and synthetics. Screws are easy. Bro, so. I think I have, do I have enough? No. Alright, that's fine, steel tubing. So remember, if you don't have enough, just we can just go to sleep and just reset the shop. I think I need lubricants, right?
I have too many, I have too much.
Alright, so I need one more lubricant.
Wait, hold on, come over here, I'll give you one.
About it. And so what do I need? I need steel tubing. Steel tubing right here. No, item of the day, steel tubing. How do I get the item of the day? Three of them. Now I need synthetic. Bro, we fucking robbed this place dry. Alright, let's go to bed and reset the shop.
Alright, 1 minute. I just need to put my new engine in.
Connor just liked both of our streams. What are you doing, bro?
Trying to repair everything. It's fine. Ugh, whatever, bro. You should get two. If you have two dislikes, then that's not bad.
I don't give a shit. I wait till daytime. The shop should have reset. Okay, it's to the day.
We're 90% complete, bro.
I need synthetics. Do you have it? Where do we get synthetics? Like, don't we have to search cars?
Wait, hold on. I think I have some synthetics. I think I have some.
I need four of them.
I only have one.
Oh, fuck. I'm trying to make a level 6 traction. And I just need 4 synthetic and I can make it.
Bro, you want to do that second mission? Underneath the Children of the Sun?
Hold on. We're just going to make level 2 things for everything. Wait, do I have a level 3 blueprint? How much money do I have?
16,000.
What do you mean, what?
Picking up a crossbow. I can't, like, attack anybody with the machete. It's too slow.
Shack of mine, you want to see? You want to go to my shack? Okay, we're going to get... So what do I need? Hold on. Fuck, I didn't mean to get in. So I need some suspension and brakes. So suspension level 3, let's buy that. The brakes. 4-3. I buy that. I only have $4,000 left. But it's worth it. Alright, my car's kinda stacked right now. My car is pretty good. Alright, I'm ready when you are.
Let's do the anomaly one, bro.
Alright.
Wanna come over here and get some ammo real quick, though?
Yeah.
I'm just using my crossbow right now. Bro. This thing one taps them.
Oh, I found lubricants. 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 Synthetic. What's that noise, bro? You hear that?
That's a Geiger counter. Detect radiation. Pistol ammo.
I'm ready to go, bro. How far is this? It's pretty fuck. Oh my god, it's so far, bro.
I wish you could carry more than just a few weapons, you know what I mean, bro?
It's kind of realistic.
Yeah,
sure. Are you gonna take your vehicle? You gonna ride with me?
I'll ride with you, why not?
Alright. my gun on gas. Oh, I don't have any.
I got you. Never mind.
Oh, where's man, the dude? Where's the dude?
You won't believe what I just cobbled together.
No. Yeah, we robbed this dude dry. Ready?
I'm ready. Alright, get going.
Alright, how do we do this without...
Whoa. Watch out. Don't go too far back.
See how fast my car is now? Trying to find the safest way down here, bro.
Hey there, big boy. Don't pay no attention to us. We can just go on foot from here, bro. Oh, watch out, big boy, right behind us. Oh, the vehicle recalling station too? I know this one. Oh, look at the top of that. Oh, we are surrounded, bro. Well, look to your right hand side, your left hand side. I'm pulling out my. Oh, God. Back off. Back off, what? Oh, God. That demolisher is 10 times the size of us, and I'm getting sideways. Get off of me. Get off of me.
Looks like the big guy wrecked this car.
Oh, God. Wait, what? They attacking us? Is not attacking us. What? They're not attacking us. Look at all these grenades. Shit ton of grenades. Why is he not hostile? Huh? Why? Military crane.
Must have been what they carried off. What the hell happened here?
They're not are you killing there? Us.
The strange phenomenon doesn't even come close.
What do you mean, brother?
I mean, there was this huge-ass demolisher just standing there in the field. Didn't even notice me. And this weird mist, too, like what you guys had at the ceremony.
Oh, well, that's an interesting development. Brother, I can't really tell you right now, but meet me at Jassir's farm. Soon, I believe you are ready.
Alright, let's go. Bro, that's so weird. They're not attacking us. But once we get out of here, we're probably gonna get messed up. Oh, yep, now here they all come. Wait, can you let your vehicle through there? Yeah, I guess you can actually. Oh. Keep my vehicle there, you guys. It's so weird how it didn't attack us. Must be some kind of thing in the fluid that keeps it from attacking us, so.
I have so many nades. Not even funny. Wait a minute, one of the faces is here? I have a feeling Jazeera's not gonna be here. My faces have took over. Oh no, they're here. Okay. Oh my god, there's a faces here.
It's good to see you again, brother. This time, though, I fear I carry some bad news for you.
Yeah, well, I'm used to that by now. What's going on here?
Kyle, you already knew, didn't you? People not getting infected, that it's just smoke and mirrors. It is the smoke, literally. Our mother found a way to fight the sickness using a certain, let's call it an elixir. You've seen it working with your own eyes.
So you do have a cure.
Would you call a bandage on an open wound a cure?
No.
What we have right now is just a temporary solution. We are working on a certain curative project, one with more permanence. But we need time, and we need peace to last for just a bit longer.
Now let me guess, you're running out of this elixir.
Unfortunately, yes. That's why I asked you to come here. I want to offer you a deal. Find us more, and a fair portion will be yours. The mother will teach you how to use it. You'll be able to return to Haran with your prize, or perhaps you'll choose to stay with us.
Seems like you've got an idea of where to look for this stuff.
A lot of our brothers were out searching for it, and recently we lost contact with three of them. They were supposed to check a certain cave. Your seeing the mist cannot be a coincidence. It must have been spillage. Seems that someone found the elixir and ran away with it.
All right, so check out the cave. Got it.
Farewell, brother. I hope the news you bring back is good.
How far is the cave?
I remember this mission.
Bro, I feel like we're nowhere near done.
We're close. We're close. See, like legit, we have to go to this cave. I remember. Hold on, give me a minute. We gotta get some supplies first. Gauze, med kit, screw.
You're gonna be doing the finale until midnight? Yeah, bro, this is taking forever. We're 90%, bro, this is gonna be a roll-on. Alright.
You ready?
Yeah. It's a fucking hike.
While this damn thing works, the good news, they'll share it with me. The bad news, I need to find it. Now, I know the clock's ticking, but I can't let go of this yet. It's the best chance for all of us.
I understand, Kyle, but please hurry. We've run out of antizin.
More reason for me to get this done. Keep your fingers crossed.
What's that thing beeping? I'm gonna ditch the car, bro. We gotta go back the other way, I think. What's that thing beeping? Is that,
I got your counter. Dude, these things are so annoying.
It's a military fucking... Come here, bro.
I'm already over here, bro.
My god, bro. Fucking military key card thing. Oh my god, I'm getting fucking bombarded.
Get out of there.
These bolters just don't stop fucking coming.
Remember last night, you wasted a whole kill of ammunition on those things. Yep, I know where we're going.
What'd it come with? Oh, just a fucking SMG, bro. It's the normal one we've always had. Alright.
Oh. Dude, there's military running zombies over here, dude.
What? You said what?
Military running zombies.
Like the big guys?
Yep.
Fuck off me. Enough, bro. Dead, bro. These vultures are. I can't. I'm driving away and they're just fucking. I can't. They're so annoying. They're so fucking annoying. No, I don't have a fucking. I gotta go all the way back to my fucking car. There's about 60 fucking runners on me. Look at, they're all gone now. My car's probably so fucked now. That's not bad. What the fuck are those? They are military running men. What the fuck? Oh, I remember this mission. Now I'm at 16 health. Lovely. Where the fuck are you, bro?
I'm at the front of this thing.
Bro, I'm so lost. Everyone's
dead too. No surprise there.
Are you there?
I'm at the cave you mentioned, and I found two of your brothers dead. I also heard a distress call. It mentioned some goods that aren't here.
So they were stolen. All right. Please keep investigating. We'll try to gather some information about the third brother.
Listen, be on the lookout for orange uniforms, or a symbol, three horizontal stripes.
Excuse me?
Bandits in here. These are Rise's thugs. They're worse than the undead. What happened in Haran? That's mostly their fault.
Oh, I see. Thank you, Kyle. I'm sure that information will prove useful.
Your dad, bro?
Yeah. I'm about to log off this damn game, honestly. You just do it. I'll stay here. I don't know what to do.
I already did it.
Like, bro, we're still 90%. We're nowhere near done. What do you want to do, bro?
Let's continue, bro.
I mean, I guess we're nowhere near done.
They're gonna get in contact with us once they find out what's going on, right?
I don't know.
Are the brothers one or no?
We've lost contact with someone working on a specific task for the mother. We'd like to ask you to check on him and
help out if necessary, right?
Yes, please. Mother would very much like this man to finish what he started.
Yeah, who is it?
His name is Attila. He's an ethnographer, working in the mother's mansion. He's that big residence at the top of the cliff.
Yep, we're getting closer to the end. I remember this person at the mansion when we go to the mansion. The big old guy we're gonna find.
Don't come this way. Okay, now we're gonna go to the whole other side of the map. I'm riding with you, bro.
Meters are real way, bro.
Long way. Just a long way. It's all you need to know. We're still not close.
The mansion one's like near the last one, so rough the mansion one.
Isn't there a lighthouse mission we need to do?
No, the lighthouse one, though, that's the last one.
Okay. I think I think I might have beat Fallen
before. The lighthouse, blows up, and then that's when you have to go running over to the dam. And then that's when you, well, you have to do it alone, though. The lighthouse one has to get along, except for the other friends. So once you get to that part, I don't really, it's gonna be very, very hard. That's why I suggest that before we do it, get like our vehicles maximum level, everything in the green for our vehicles. Make sure our guns are all loaded, make sure you have enough.
Basically, we can't use our guns.
We can't, on the boss fight, you have to use them for a short period of time, but then what happens is you eventually drop your gun. Like, you're forced to drop it, and you can't pick it back up.
Hmm.
Very hard. And it can get very annoying and very frustrating. I never completed it because I got so aggravated with it that I just said, fuck this, I'm not doing this. We're gonna get it done, Tess. Game, I know it's very long, but once you get it done, like I said, the boss fight, you might want to do that another day because I don't really know if we want to do it today. Very, very hard. If you like have a headache right now, Cam, I highly suggest you don't play it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do it.
It's a headache. Oh, shit. You have to have like a clear head in order to do it. Right there.
Are we here? All
right. Get ready to fight.
What just hit me? And I'm dead. Oh, wow, that was quick.
Oh, it's one of those, it's a big guy.
That was quick, huh? Far away, lovely.
He's on me now.
Yeah, I'm trying to run.
The runners are gonna be annoying. Fuck off. Yeah, this guy can throw vehicles at us too, so be ready. I just got a car thrown at me! I need reinforcements. Run, run, get in here, let's get the high ground and we'll shoot him.
Where is he at?
High ground.
Where is he? Am I stupid or am I stupid?
Oh, he's over there. He's behind the tree. This thing blends in with it. I'm gonna flank him. Oh, I think it was making him more angry, to be honest. Come on, I'm gonna pull up another gun. Oh no. Dude, this man is steel, I swear. Oh no. I'm in the corner. It's no bueno. One of the most annoying fights I think I've had in a long time. Alright, spawn all the way over here. Great.
Where do I shoot him? Anywhere?
I don't know. Give me that. Oh, and there's another demolisher who's chasing after me now.
He's almost dead, bro. He's gone. He's dead.
Come on, this could be some kind of loot for him.
I got nothing from him. Got a fencer. What just hit me?
Oh, because there's a second demolisher that decided to follow me.
What do we do now?
Alright, we should get up. The power we're gonna turn off. Not another mine. We should get in the entrance. We should get in there. Jump on there and jump on there. Right, we have to go to the back. I'll get in the building, I remember. So we have to jump. And I messed it up. Darren, wait for me.
Why, is there anything bad in here?
No, never mind, you're already in there.
I remember doing this a long time ago.
Yeah, I didn't think any over here, y'all. Really easy.
Bro, I'm lost.
I'll be there in a minute. Come on, get up! Really, really getting me angry right now.
Bro, I'm so confused. What's wrong? What are you stuck on?
Like, I just won't jump up it. You just won't jump! Finally!
Oh my god. Where the fuck are you?
I'm our man. Hot damn time.
What do we do, Gabgla?
Why are you saying that for?
Oh, we go here. I'm still lost. Oh, that did nothing, bro.
Sure lied. Up here. Oh yeah, let's just check this person's fridge, you know?
Well, it does become a safe zone eventually.
Have you come to kill me? Fine. Go ahead.
My name's Kyle Crane. The mother's worried about you, Attila. She sent me to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
I am most certainly not okay. You can tell her that there will be no book. I've hit a wall. I'm just a dying old man, not Indiana Jones.
Dying? Did you ask the mother for help?
She doesn't have the cure for cancer, I'm afraid. My days of field work are over. The problem is, and I'll quote Hamlet here, everything is fucked up. Come, sit. Have a drink with me, Mr. Crane.
Listen, if it's the field work that's stopping you, just... I can go out and get whatever you need. I don't know what you're researching, but the mother really wants it finished.
You'll bring me anything I need, you say?
Yeah, sure. Just make a list.
It would certainly help if my electricity were restored. If I'm going to do this, I'll be looking at some very long nights.
Well, I can take care of the power, but you're on your own for coffee.
Since when have we become so short we see bigger than the wall? Oh, we started generating up. Maybe it's up.
Something about the wire is fucked up. That's what we gotta look for.
Done this off stream, dude. I'm getting like, yes,
I'm
starving.
What do I have a brick for?
What will you turn on? What will you turn on?
There's something wrong with the cables. Let me go look. You stay there.
No, I'll go for the lift.
Oh yeah, the kit. I got it, bro. Alright. How the fuck did you get up there? Shayna not.
Right, Shayna not.
I did it, bro. Oh, it won't turn on. Never mind. There's another part you have to fix. Go down the line. Like, you see where the line is? You gotta look for some severed wires. I just taped one in there. So, you gotta look for one that's, like, severed, like, and not working. Go find them. I checked in there, bro. There's nothing. You gotta look for all the line. You gonna do it or what?
I'm so confused. I don't know.
Bro, you're so Shayna not.
I know I'm Shayna not. I'm not seeing any wires fucked up yet.
If I find a fucked up wire over here, bro, I'm gonna kill you. You gotta go up there. Is there any fucked up wires up there, bro?
Nope. I'm okay.
Well, what health do you have?
Figure this out.
Bro, I don't see any more fucked up wires. Oh my god. Did you get to the top of the tower?
Yeah, there was nothing over there.
I fixed that up. Goes from here. And there's no severed wires over here. And then it beats right here. And I can't turn this on. So there's another cable that has to be fixed. But where the fuck is it? If I go up in that tower and I find one, bro, I'm gonna shoot you. On site. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
I am not playing. If I go up in this fucking tower and there's a cemented wire, I'm gonna fucking kill you. How do I get inside, outside there?
I'm I'm on this side. You go the outside.
Where do I go from here, Shayna? Yeah?
I'm gonna go to the right. Right.
Okay.
There you go. That
app. Oh my god.
Go right here, right? You grab up here, okay? And we come to this side. See this side? And we don't do that. We go to this side, okay? I'm up here. Nobody oop up here.
Is there a severed wire that needs to be fixed, Shayna?
No.
Okay.
There is a fuse box that looks fucked up, though.
Up. I swear to God, if it was there the whole fucking time.
I can't do anything. I'm pressing buttons and nothing's happening.
Where's the fucking fuse box? You, Shayna!
Huh?
Does that look connected to you, dumb fuck? How do we fix it now?
Whoa.
You're so stupid! Wait, is it connected? I'm not doesn't look fucking connected to me, ass crack.
Whoa.
But how the fuck do we fix it? You want to end the stream here, bro?
Yeah.
Yes, I do. I'm going to rename it. I'm going to say almost done. All right, I'm going to end the stream.
Thank you so much for watching.